How to loop videos on Android. If you wish to loop a video on an Android phone, you can do that with this simple hack. Maybe you love a song and you wish to loop it on your phone or something else. So for this to work, go to the YouTube app. Find the video you like to loop and enter into the video. On that video, you have a button Save. Tap it. Tap New Playlist. Write the name of the playlist and tap Create. Now go to the home page of YouTube. Tap on the search icon from the top. Now write on the top 1 second video. Tap on the video. Tap the same button called Save. Select the playlist you just created and tap Done. Now go to the playlist. You can do that by tapping Library and tap on the playlist we created. Click Play on the top. The video will start playing. If we go at the end of the video, we will see how this system works. How you can see, YouTube plays the second video and then loops back to your video. Even if you have two videos, the playlist will play almost instantly. This is a trick for looping a video on the YouTube app. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.